Here in Montana, we are stewards of the river. Recreation and the river water quality is really important to our communities, not just as drinking water sources, but sources of recreation. If we weren't doing biological nutrient removal here, if we weren't removing the nitrogen and phosphorus, you'd see more algae growth in the stream, which would affect the fish in the stream.
I think in 2010, in the whole entire state of Montana, there was approximately 12 to 15 breweries in the whole state, and now we're at 92 or 90,
something like that. I guess the similarities between all breweries are the types of waste that get produced. There's a lot of liquid at the end that's full of tannins and other proteins and things that we don't really want to go into the boil that just goes down the drain.
Kind of had an aha moment with that. I think everybody recognized that brewery waste as a carbon source would be a pretty viable idea if we could work through some of the details of it.
The biology is using the carbon to eat up the nitrogen in the nitrate. So they like take a bite of nitrogen and carbon at the same time. Kind of like if you're going to eat French fries, you need the ketchup, otherwise you don't need it. So
when the ketchup's gone, can't have any more French fries. I traveled around the state. I talked to breweries. I talked to the wastewater plant.
It's always a challenge, and our goal has always been to reduce the nutrients going into the river as low as we can. And so when Cora brought this idea to us, we were all over it. I mean, because it's a cheap way to get our carbon that we needed to run the plant.
The bioreactors here in Bozeman, there's two of them that are exactly the same and they're a mirror image of each other. So we were able to use one as a control and the other as the variable. So we had the perfect setup to be able to do this kind of experiment. So the pilot study worked. We were thrilled. Results were that we were able to lower the total nitrogen leaving the plant by 25% to 40%.
And we were able to drive that down with waste that's otherwise just dumped in the sewer.
To me, I immediately felt excited for the potential for us to be able to give back to the community, do something with our wastewater that's really productive.
I'm picturing like kind of a synergistic relationship where they would work together to be able to collect the brewery waste in a cost-effective manner and dose it here.
Not only can we purpose a waste product in a positive way, but we can also use that to enhance the water quality of all of our streams and lakes throughout the world.